Alright, now before I switch back over to Sacred Omen, I have one more thing I want to do. I want to go and I want to try and solo one of his colossi. Hopefully there's one that's not being... Okay, that guy looks good. Full HP, fucking... Kneel down, bitch! Oh god, I'm gonna fall below half health soon. The size scale is actually pretty incredible. And here comes the Butcher Demon. Oh, fantastic. I was about to say his blessing doesn't seem to be taking effect, but nope. I guess it's just reduced when you have opposite factions' armor. Oh, down to half health, down to half health. Wow, well, that was pretty epic. I've only gone through two restorations. Oh, he's under 20k. He is under 20k. This is it, this is it, this is it, this is it. Get wrecked! And with that, I soloed him, and I'm now done with Zamorak, so I can switch back to Ceridomen, and then, yep. Good fight, man. Good fight.
I can change your allegiance to that of Ceridomen. Are you sure you want this? I'll set things in motion. By the time you reach Saradomen's camp, it'll all be arranged.
And that's it. Alright, thank you for watching, everyone, and see you later!